Grouping elements is useful when you want to move them as one without using a panel or for editing common properties. So click the first element you want in your group. Then hold Shift and click other elements to add them to a multiple selection. Then click Group in the Quick Actions toolbar. Your elements are now in a group. And you can toggle the Group button again to ungroup.